Welcome to Fishing Police South Africa. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. I would like to talk about Natasha Hubert, Miss South Africa's second runner-up 2020, Miss Universe South Africa 2020. Why didn't she place? Nobody wants to talk about it, so I'm here to unpack it. You can either agree with me or disagree with me. She did the country proud. She gained a lot of fans, but trust me, you don't want to gain fans. You wanna get placed, you wanna place, especially after we won twice and became first runner-up in 2019. She's part of the trio. Tato Musetle, Miss Super National, second runner-up, did good. Shudu Fatso is also competing at Miss World right now. Natasha Hubert, here's what I think went wrong. First of all, she is the second runner-up. She was the second runner-up. You don't send a second runner-up to Miss Universe, because girls there will chow you. Girls there are there to fight for the crown. You get girls who has been preparing for this moment since they were young. Girls who do tech talks. Girls who talk with ministers. At Miss Universe, they want a lady that can speak. So Natasha Hubert is a sweet lady. I don't doubt that she's capable of being the best, but she was not ready to be our Miss Universe because she is so sweet. At the national competition, they saw through her heart, her sweet demeanor. That's why they crowned her a second runner-up. She's not yet strong as a spokesperson. So I think that is what went wrong. If Miss Universe were about to crown the sweetest lady, they're probably gonna crown Natasha. Second of all, I didn't like her preliminary competition gown. Like, the pageant industry is not yet ready to see girls dressing like that. Sometimes you have to keep it traditional, you have to keep it simple. I think that is what made her scores go down in the prelims, because she wore this, which is gorgeous, but this is a and this was her final gown. Guys, who will be crowned wearing that gown? Black, really? If you're going to pull out a black color, it has to be something extraordinary. I do not feel that the creative director did her justice making her wear black. This plain and boring. Wow. I was so disappointed. But either way, she gave it her all. And I mean, we can only learn from our mistakes.